Yeah, but, well, first of all, you know, it's almost nighttime here in Florida. I hope you guys have a sweet night. But before you guys go, the Lord has been talking to me and revealing a lot of secret stuff going on in the world. And I gotta tell you guys, the Antichrist is actually coming, and it's real. He's here. You see, the Bible says there's a lot of Antichrists, but there's a specific person that is considered as the Antichrist, which is the son of perdition. Now, when you think of the son of perdition, I don't know about you, but I kind of think of the son of destruction. And when perdition and destruction means almost the same thing, who is the destruction? Who is the destroyer? Well, the Bible says that the destroyer is actually Satan, Lucifer, the devil himself. And the son of the devil, think about it, the devil actually is going to make a person, a human being like me, like you, to do his will, and his father is going to be the devil. So just like Jesus is the son of God, who is of course never created because he's the beginning and the end, the first and the last, the Alpha and the Omega, he's first and last, he's in front and the back. I mean, Jesus was never created. It was always Jesus, God, and Holy Spirit in the beginning of time. Only angels were created, then humans, and then animals, and then the world, and all this. But let me tell you guys, the son of perdition is going to be created by the devil himself, because the devil has a lot of power, and that's what happened in Genesis around chapter 6 with the giants. The giants were created beings from devils. Devils came and had sex with women. It's a totally different story, but I just wanted to let you guys know that giants are actually literally sons of demons, devils. And I want to tell you guys that there's a lot of types of antichrists, and the system of America has been going up and up and up to the point where it's going to be very, very scary. Because people in America, they say, oh, you know, let's not offend Muslims. So, as I was saying, because I got cut off, you know, you see the president, they're going to make, a lot of people in the political system in America, they don't want to offend Christians. They don't want to offend God's people. But it's okay if you want to share your Muslim beliefs or your Jewish beliefs or your Hinduism beliefs or your Buddha beliefs or whatever. If you're gonna, you know, let's okay, you know, let's cut the camera, let's record the mosque in the back, and it's fine. Oh, but it says Jesus in the on top of the little church, the Christian church. You know what? Everybody cover it. We don't want to offend anyone, and we don't want to, you know, you could be Muslim, you could be Jewish, you can do all this stuff, you can be whatever you want. Satanist even, you can do it. You could be it. You could be any religion, but Christianity? Nah. Christianity, let's throw some rocks at them. We won't bug them, you know. Let's offend them. Who cares? Jesus, let's not believe in Jesus. Oh, you believe in Muhammad? That's cool. That's good. Jesus, nah, I don't want to talk about Jesus. That's how the world is right now, and it's really making me mad because we Christians are actually being seen as an object of worthlessness. We're like nothing. That we let people step on us like a rug, and I don't like that. Because I know that the Lord is real, and the Lord is coming back with his hosts, finally, to save us and to put his kingdom in this world. And we just gotta have faith in the Lord, because the Lord is very close. The world is ending very fast. I don't want to say little by little no more. I think it's to the time right now, starting today. There's no such thing as little by little the world's ending. No, now is the time to say the world is ending faster and faster. How about that? You know, because the world is actually ending. So God bless you guys. You know, blessed be God and the Holy Spirit and Jesus. May he forgive all of our sins. And I want to let you guys know that the Lord will make you beautiful. God will make all of his church, me, my friends, my family, those who are in your will and believe in God, my church, we're going to be beautiful in God's presence. So God bless you guys. In the name of Jesus, receive that. Amen. And may you guys have a good night. You know, I'm just letting you guys know the world is ending.